There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Fire!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this... he's in Camp Shetje as well. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Whoa. Stone circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago. Whoa. Whoa. This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting.
Whoa. go.
This will work perfectly.
Quickly,
go! Where is Teramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
now.
Hey! Not going anywhere!
Oh.
won't.
Hold on.
Die, idiot! Die!
Done to Teramon's farm. I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Teramon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I'm sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime.